My name is Muhammad Abdulati, Health Insurance Organization. My poster presentation is about implementation and the assessment of competency-based program in health economics using a mixed hybrid learning model for healthcare professionals. In the era of the current Egyptian comprehensive health insurance system and with the current economic situation, especially in the COVID-19 pandemic, healthcare professionals are charged with the responsibility of achieving more with limited resources. Sound clinical education is no longer sufficient to prepare healthcare professionals for modern value-based care system. Globally, there is a deficiency in health economics expertise, especially in low and middle-income countries. Currently in Egypt, neither medical education nor clinical practice integrates or requires the knowledge of health economics. Subsequently, most healthcare professionals are ill-equipped to consider courses in health service. Misuse of the available healthcare resources imposes increased economic burden over the Egyptian budget allocated for health. Integration of health economics into clinical practice create win-win situations in the country, not only in improving the quality of health care outcomes, but also in allocating the limited resources more efficiently. The specific objectives are to increase the knowledge of participants by providing the basic economic techniques on how to compare costs and health outcomes using different economic evaluations, to improve attitudes of participants about the importance of integration of health economics in the clinical decision process, thus improving the environment of change, to build and strengthen the skills of the participants, or to develop a proposal for health economic evaluation of their choice based on the shared guidelines. The methodology involves three phases. The first phase, pre-implementation phase, local site approval from the University of Washington Global Health Learning Program as a site coordinator and the facilitator for the course entitled Economic Evaluation in Global Health, recruitment of the applicant for the course offered by the University of Washington, collection of the payment from the accepted participants and the payment transfer to the university, formative assessment of participants for their baseline assessment about the course, implementation phase. This course was online, self-based online course, lasted for 12 weeks and was delivered through Canvas as a learning management system. Participants were asked to review the pre-recorded weekly lectures, complete the required reading, the quizzes, the assignments, and participate in discussion by the discussion board, and finally submit a full proposal at the end of the course. In addition to the discussion through WhatsApp group, four local site meetings were conducted to facilitate the peer learning process and the discussion of the final project process, progress as a flipped virtual classroom. Assessment and analysis phase. Both formative and summative assessment have been performed to evaluate the learning objectives and outcomes throughout and at the end of the course. Summative assessment was based on the following weighted component. Final project is 30%, assignment is 40%, quizzes 20%, the campus discussion 10%, and the passing score of the weighted component is above 70%. In addition to that, 75% attendance was required for local site meeting. Statistical analysis was conducted using Microsoft Excel. The result is about 80% of the initial applicants have been shortlisted and selected to join the course as a full participant, from which the majority were female. The most common professions of the participants were pharmacists, 50%, academic lecturers, 25%, physicians, 10%, governmental health officials, 10%. The majority of participants were working in the Ministry of Health and the Population, and meanwhile, the remainder was working as a lecturer in Egyptian University. The success rate for the participants completing all the requirements for the courses certificate was 82.5%. About the conclusion, the course was successful and succeeded in enhancing the knowledge and strengthening the skills of the participants in health economic evaluation techniques. Future work based on the current results, more courses will be planned to be implemented to increase the number of participants having knowledge and skills in health economic evaluation methods. Thank you.